Hey everyone, it's Middle Aged Gamer Guy. How are you doing? We are here. Hello, Gray. Hello, Connor. How are you all going? It is Xbox Bethesda. I'm going to cut to the chase, man. This is supposed to be starting literally in a couple of minutes. So let's get this on the screen. In fact, let's make sure that we've got this working. Here we go. Let's jump back to this so we can see. How are you doing, guys? Hope you're well. Hope you're well. Hope you're well. It's all going good. This is the big one for me. This is the big one. Not going to lie. Literally starts in 2 minutes and 30 seconds. So we'll have to see how we go. Really looking forward to this. It's been a very mixed bag for E3 so far. Your camera stand snapped. Oh, what's going on with my thing? My thing's a bit laggy. Sorry about that. Yeah, that's not good. I'm good, man. Zenkai, that's not good. How did that happen? How did that happen? I'm good, man. I'm very good. Thank you, Connor. I'm knackered. I ended up working, doing a job for someone today. I've been up since 6, finished at R4. I've actually been running a conference in Germany, of all things, from here. Weirdly enough, yeah, it's going well, but I'm knackered and I've got an evening of this, so I've not seen any sun, I've not seen any football. But it's been all right. Hype train is pulling in, indeed it is. Hype train is pulling in. Guess where I took it? I don't know. Where did you take it? Leaf Nation, bless you with the 5 bits. Thank you. Yet again. And thank you for the alert, dude. I appreciate that. You never have to do the 5 bits, man. You never have to do that. But every time you do, you come in. So thank you very much. Oh, yeah. Huh, at least you're all good. A bit of tiredness never kill anyone. Oh, but yeah, I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Some random family sing England is coming home outside. So... I totally missed the football, but I saw the score. So I was like, right, cool. I know the score. That's all I need today. I can live with it. So we'll see. Hopefully I'll watch some of the other matches. But there you go. Just wait for this thing to come. It is a bit... apologies if my stream's a little bit jerky. I don't know why that is. Everything says it's working, but seems a little bit jerky on here. Hey, Just Destiny. Lou. Oh, you changed your name. Is that because you are just playing Destiny? Cheers for the follow. I lose track of how many accounts you got now. Hey, Zabs, how you doing? Oh, we're starting, folks. Here we go. Let's get this up. Let me know how it sounds, how it looks. I'll get this working. Oh shit, it'd help if I had it in full screen, wouldn't it? Try that. I'm hoping there will be. Nice, starting to want to stream it. Nice one, Lou. I'm still going to call you Lou, because that's how I know you. Looks good and sounds good, my end. Nice one. I had it since last Christmas and the base was just randomly stacked. That's bad, man, that's happened. This is the big Xbox Bethesda E3 showing you all the new games, dude. All the new games.
20 years. That's how long Xbox has been with us.
Oh, it's a bit like you, jerky.
This is a moment I always look forward to. I love seeing the new games, crossing my
Shit.
Fingers.
Let me see if I can make that return, bit better.
Hoping for a few surprises. Most of all, though, I love seeing everyone around the world come together and celebrate what games mean to all of us.
What happens if I do that? Oh, but that's going to take. That's like potato mode. Forget that.
They've meant even more. Thank you for being with us today. Thank you for the support you give us.
That should be better.
One another. Xbox is turning 20. And I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the.
Oh, it's really jerky. Why is it so jerky?
At Bethesda, we believe video games do one thing better than anything.
It could be at their end.
They transport us.
Because it's saying it's not me.
There's real magic when you step into a new world and can make it your own. We've traveled the worlds of Elder Scrolls, of Fallout, and now, for the first time in over 25 years, we're creating a new universe with Starfield.
Tell you what.
Set hundreds of years in our future, it's an epic about hope, our shared humanity, and answering our greatest mystery. It's a game we've dreamt of playing, and it wasn't until now that we have the hardware, the technology, and the team who's hard at work at home to make that dream a reality. We're excited to finally share our first in-game teaser and something to look forward to.
Far Cry account said there's going to be some stuff in the stream. Won't surprise me. Yeah, I don't know what to make of Starfield. I'm not going to lie. Apologies, it's so jerky, guys. I don't know why.
The wonder is, not that the field of stars is so vast, but that we have measured it. You're part of Constellation now. Part of our family. What you've found, it's the key to unlocking everything.
I don't...
This is all we've been working towards. We've come to the beginning of humanity's final journey.
Prepare for departure. Let's do that.
That's why we're here.
Oh, is it? Oh, I'm glad it's not me then, because I was like, Jesus. I was checking everything, thinking... This is probably the most anticipated stream at a whole E3 conference. That's probably why. Is there a lot of people complaining that it's juddery then? Thank God. Hello, Mystic. Makes me feel better because I was like, what did I do? Well, it's coming to Game Pass, so you're going to get it free on Game Pass. Doesn't still really say much unless we're going to find out. November next year. Oh, here we go. What, Mystic? What? Destiny looks better.
It is awesome to share with you for the very first time one of the most anticipated games in the world.
It seems to be
From
working all right now, doesn't
the
it?
Team at Maybe they've sorted game it. Game Studios. A groundbreaking game. And yes, it's exclusive. Welcome to the Xbox and Bethesda Game Showcase. I am so excited and proud to be here today, celebrating games.
My agent rang and I have an audition to be part of season. Oh my God, that's amazing.
Joy and connection. We are committed.
I'll keep my fingers crossed for you.
The next era of gaming.
Looks like a Star Wars film cover.
World never before possible. Unlocking play across all devices and delivering the power of games to everyone.
Actually, their thing's a little
and
bit out of sync as well, isn't it?
We get to share that quest with Bethesda.
You notice it's not quite matching up with her mouth.
One team, united in bringing the very best games to more people.
She sounds so robotic.
So today, we get to reveal more of what's to come. We have an amazing show. 30 titles, 27 in Xbox Game Pass. And of course, every single console
That's a lot of free games.
Today is optimized for Xbox Series X and S.
Don't know if it's being an extra or being a dead body. Does it matter? Features. You're going to be on the show, dude.
We get to work with the best studios on Earth. Next,
it's like watching a bad dub. It is.
Truly riveting.
At least they've stopped the glitchiness.
The latest entry in the haunting and evocative franchise created by GSC Game World.
Alexa, tell me about Game Pass.
Coming first to Xbox Series and PC.
We've heard about
this
Stalker 2.
Will be a true next-gen experience, targeting 4K resolution and ray tracing. Let's take a look at what you'll get to play when it launches next year.
We showed the trailer for this earlier this year. So this must be a brand new trailer. Hopefully with some actual game footage. Some of it's going to be mate, because COVID, mate, they ain't going to bring... There's not many games due out this year. Nobody wants to do a cyberpunk, that's why. If they say that it's coming out this year, it's going to fail.
Ну, давай, малюй картину маслом.
Oh, by the way, Lou, your Rick and Morty figures are going out to you this week. Some more of the prizes are going out this week. So Rick and Morty figures will be on your way to you. Hopefully you'll have them by the end of the week. I was going to message you, but because you're on here, I might as well tell you.
Никакие разборки и не лезу. Не хочу пулю поймать.
Ну не знаю. Между аномалией и маслиной.
Has anyone played the first one of this? That's in the chat. There will be some stickers of mine in the package to say it's from me. But it won't say on the outside of the package. Yeah. I'm with you on that, Gray. I'll let you know when it's been dispatched. And I'll try and do a next... I'll try and be next day, mate, or something, or 2 days, but I'll let you know. At least that way when something turns up. I might put in brackets in your dress. Put, like, Lou or something. I'm hoping so, Zenkai. I'm hoping.
Говорят, ты знаешь, где вход в фундамент.
Now I'm going to be naughty here. I'm going to finish eating my dinner. I wanted to make sure I was getting the stream. I'm right, so apologies. Will do, dude. I'll do that, so you know.
Вот это культура. А ты одно и то же по кругу лобаешь.
Сам же просишь. У меня музучилище, если что.
О, месье, прошу прощения. Может, вам к ученым? Профессура.
Они вам лабораторию найдут.
Ooh. Oh, Jesus. Literally just...
Да пошел ты.
Зря ты так с друзьями. Ты же его на вылазки таскаешь.
Looks like Destiny and Aliens. That bit did remind me of Alien Isolation. Also reminds me of Metro Exodus.
Он мучился?
Нет.
Это хорошо. Он этого не заслужил.
А пулю заслужил. Жаль, что ты так с ним поступил.
Мне тоже.
Считаю, I've never played the first one of this.
Без его смерти.
So I don't know what it's like.
Она не могла быть свободна, пока он жил.
Зато теперь
посмотри на нее.
Нет, Скиф. Я не отдам ее никому. Зона дала мне жизнь.
Hey, Daybreaker, how you doing? Good to see you.
Жизнь, которую я готов вернуть, если потребуется.
Я буду защищать ее. Всегда.
I'm very good, thank you. Very good, thank you for coming in.
Похоже, пора.
И куда? Destiny equals cheap Halo.
Припять. Нужно с ним поговорить.
Удачной охоты, сталкер.
April. Again, free on Game Pass. Grey equals now least favourite mod. Oh! How's my day going? It's been long. I've been up since 6.
We're surviving here.
Oh, back for blood.
Survive is not enough. We've got to fight.
I can't wait to play this.
We don't need to do anything.
Discord and me are going to be all over this. Nice one, Zabs. This is Back for Blood, which is technically Left 4 Dead 3, but obviously they're not allowed to call it that. Yeah, this is going to be fun, man.
God, I love Mondays. Another day in paradise.
Ooh. Yeah, this will be good. Oh, cheers, dude. It hasn't come up yet. Hasn't said. I'm sure it will, dude. It'll pop up. But thank you for that, mate. I know. I'm just wondering what the date is on it. Ugh, get gunked while being held up.
Buckle up, Buttercup.
It was a big boy.
We've got one shot. Let's make it count.
Over here.
Subhype. Oh, did ya? Oh, October the 12th comes out this year. Yes, I'm having that. And it's on Game Pass, dude. We're streaming that. We're streaming that big time. Don't know why it reminds me of that, but it does. Probably because you've subbed before. The football you're watching is more interesting. Yeah. Get out of here. Don't worry, Zabs. It'll probably... Well, I don't know. It might come up, it might not. But thank you anyway. Appreciate it. Is this another Just Cause game? Tune. They're not, because PlayStation aren't doing a showcase. Because PlayStation decided they would go it alone. We think they're doing something in August. EA are doing their own thing in July. Yeah, man. Oh, it could be. It could be. We know they're doing an Indiana Jones game. What the hell is that? Oh, you and zombie stuff don't go together. Contraband. Oh, it's a totally new game. Okay, interesting. If GTA was on this showcase, I'm going to throw something. I don't know. I don't know whether it will be. Sea of Thieves. You're actually going to bring us some content. Come on, Rare. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. It's doubtful that GTA 6 will be announced, mate. It's doubtful.
An ill wind blows from beyond the horizon. A new danger is coming on the tides. And the one who might stop this ruin, trapped for all forever in the sea of the damned. Now to save the pirate life. You must start by saving the life of one.
Oh, didn't realize we had come.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Captain Jack Sparrow. But I suspect you already knew.
Are you fucking serious?
Because of the treasure. Jack stole.
What the hell?
Darkness followed him here. And if it's not stopped, this world will sink into shadow.
Oh my god, he's got all the characters of Pirates of the Caribbean.
Secrets.
Ah, a new body at last.
He's got his crew. I can do, oh my god, my mind just got blown.
From what I hear of the so-called Sea of Thieves, it's nothing but curse crews. Bloodthirsty mermaids.
I'm actually shocked. I didn't think anything was going to shock me.
Oh, yes. And now, one Davy Jones.
Holy shit. Discord, did you know anything about this?
Well, I believe that now is the perfect time to use these cannons.
A world without the attack.
Oh, my God. I think Johnny Depp did just to get his job back.
Nothing lasts forever. Destroy that!
Oh, my God. Fucking hell, I'm going to have to text Lizzie.
I don't suppose, by chance, there's a second one of those? The Sea of Thieves, eh? Bring me that horizon.
Oh my god! Fucking hell, they kept that quiet. Shit, next. What's that? That's like 2 weeks. 2 weeks! That's the new update. Oh, dude, we're doing Sea of Thieves. We're not scrapping Sea of Thieves now, dude.
Hey, how's it going?
Let's do this!
Are they adding all these to Game Pass?
Reputation.
Because I want to play this one. If I have possession, mate, speakers, they're sneaky bastards, aren't they? That's clever, though.
Time to call!
And there's us just saying about... Just about to say... We got fed up with the game.
Order. What the...
Happy birthday!
Nice. I wanted to play that. That got really good reviews. That's only 2 weeks away, Diva. 2 weeks. That's all we got to wait. And then we...
Incoming fire!
This is a new Battlefield, which we've always seen the trailer for, but at least we get some gameplay of it now. Could be, mate. That could be that new map bit, couldn't it? Yeah, they get sued to high health. Did you know that Disney have got the rights to The Walking Dead now as well? So the last series of Walking Dead's not going to be on Fox. People are pissed about it. It's going to be on Disney Plus. I don't care because I've got Disney Plus, but new Battlefield, but no new Battlefront. Oh, dice, you assholes. Well, you say that, but EA's conference is next month, and I think they're going to announce some Star Wars stuff. They're bound to, mate. They're bound to. July the 22nd is EA's conference. Hurricane Man. You're going on a rage fest. I don't mind Battlefield. I'd give this a try. But this, again, all these, so far, every single game is free on Game Pass. So, I think this will be. I'll give this a crack. It's only Starfield I'm not very sure about. But I didn't really give you that much information. Ooh. Yeah, it's going to be. And same with Bethesda. All the Bethesda games are going to be day one Game Pass. So far, every single thing they've announced is out on Game Pass. They'd be stupid not to, because that's what's pulling people into Xbox at the moment. PS5, oh, thank you, Diva. PS5 got the exclusives, but Xbox is pulling in the games free day on release. Look at Outriders. That was free to Xbox. Everyone else had to pay for it. That's out October. So that's two games out in October. Doesn't say it's on Game Pass, though, did it? I don't think. That one.
So, how was your day?
Oh, you know.
I have something to share.
Oh!
This is my birthday?
This is that 60-something seconds. For your father's murder 8 years ago. And it loops and loops and loops. 12 minutes, sorry.
All this time?
I should never have told you.
I'm looking forward to this.
What? I know I say this a lot, but...
19th of August.
I say this a lot too, but back at you.
That's on Game Pass. I'll play that. That had me intrigued when I saw that in 2019. Oh, Psychonauts 2.
The mind is the final frontier of humanity.
I'm ready for anything.
Oh, that was 12 minutes, mate, where you've only got 12 minutes to solve the mystery, and then it loops and starts again, but different things happen. You're just in like this room. It sounds quite an interesting concept. But it's got a load of famous actors in it. Actors and actresses doing the voices.
The fate of the free-thinking world is in your hands.
I don't know. They've released a Jackbox every year, including last year, so I am expecting a new Jackbox at some point this year. But I've not heard anything. Last 7 years, they brought one out every year.
This is a mission about the fate of the world. Can you do that?
Yes, if I can find some bacon.
I'm going to ignore that last part.
Yeah, I'm going to find some bacon. See, I heard. That comes out August. I missed it, though, because I was doing this conference thing for a client. Here we go.
This is usually the moment when I say hello and welcome to the Bethesda E3 showcase. We love that we can share the stage with Xbox this year, and whether you've known Bethesda for 35 years or are just getting to know us, we couldn't be happier to bring you the latest on your favorite games. We started this showcase with my good friend Todd Howard, who gave you a first look at Starfield. Along with Bethesda Game Studios, all of our teams are continuing to work on the projects that have been in development since well before we joined the Xbox family. So rest assured, the games you've been expecting and hoping for are still in the works. And today, we're bringing 10 more titles to Game
Pass, here we go,
for a total of 30 Bethesda games.
Ha, they've added Evil Within 2.
Several id Software games, like the award-winning Doom Eternal. If you're looking for another reason to play it, Doom Eternal will be optimized for Xbox Series X and S on June 29th.
Nice.
Powered by id Tech.
Oh my god, I'll have to play that again then.
For everyone who owns Doom Eternal.
I won't stream it, but like,
it will offer improved visuals at 60 FPS with ray tracing, a 4K mode, and an optional performance mode up to 120 FPS.
I'm expecting some more DLC from them. Hello, Big Sean, how you doing?
Like Skyrim, which marks its 10th anniversary this November. We can't celebrate it without you, so share your favorite Skyrim memories, stories, artwork, and more on Skyrim10.com.
Ooh.
Or explore an ever-changing post-apocalyptic wasteland in Fallout 76.
Now I'll give that one a miss.
Everything you love about Fallout. Custom camp building, rich storylines, warring factions, unique characters.
Oh, good, mate. I'm good. How are you?
Find it all here.
There's been some good stuff on this so far.
Fallout 76 is now one of the most popular games on Game Pass, thanks to an incredibly
really?
Welcoming and collaborative community.
It's the most popular game on Game Pass.
In Fallout 76.
That really surprises me. Oh, why? What's up? What's up, Sean? Brotherhood of Steel are the guardians of human civilization. 76 should burn. Yeah.
Fort Atlas is safe. It came at a great cost.
They're obviously adding new content. Stand
united. The super mutant threat takes priority. This proves more than anything the need for our justice.
You're splitting our forces, Shin. The most important thing is finding everyone.
It burns your PC.
And returning them home.
Oh, mate, whatever's wrong, I hope it gets better, dude.
So it comes to this. I thought you understood what that insignia meant. You are no paladin of the Brotherhood. I set this plan in motion, and I am the only one who can stop it. The Brotherhood of Steel must protect the future of Appalachia and of the world. Your righteous crusade has gone too far.
While it may seem that we are fractured, I believe that we are now stronger than ever. This is a choice that can never be undone.
What the hell was that? Expedition Squad Delta, report. Over. Squad Delta, what's going on out there? Come on. This isn't funny.
I know you can hear me.
What the hell is this? Welcome to the pit state, State of Independence. Yeah, more Fallout? So that's another DLC. Coming out in 2022.
Wasteland isn't the only open world playground with an amazing community. The Elder Scrolls Online from ZeniMax Online Studios has now surpassed 18 million players and shows no signs of slowing down. Right now, our players are enjoying the new Blackwood chapter, part of the Gates of Oblivion year-long adventure. We've got a lot more to come in ESO, including the conclusion to this epic story later this fall with ESO Deadlands. And with the release of ESO Console Enhanced this Tuesday, the game will deliver a true native experience optimized for the Series X and S.
Well, that's good because I'm streaming it next Saturday, so that should be all right. Was a big boy, wasn't he? Flipping heck. Oh, console exclusive.
It's a new world with new rules. Now nothing is off the table. Winning this battle will take a new breed of fighter. Wait.
What the fuck? Oh, Animal Royale. We want to play this. We want to stream it because it came out a couple of weeks ago. Came out like 2 weeks ago. We're going to do a VIP stream of this, hopefully, at some point. It just looks like so much fun. Yeah, it's basically Gang Beasts with animals. That's brilliant. Chuck a bit of fire. Okay, I'm loving this. I'm loving this. Party animals. Oh no! 2022. That's a different game. Next VIP stream is Sunday the 27th of June. Sunday the 27th of June. Will do, fella. We don't know which game we're playing yet. There's five up for votes. I told you nobody gets out of here. Try and stop. But at the moment, I think Knockout City's potentially winning it. Hades. Out in 2 months. Literally less than 2 months. Yeah, but you can't have that many people on a private server. So it doesn't work for that. We try and get games where you can get like 6 or 8 people at a time and swap them about. Or more. Is there? Is it cross-platform, though? Does it cross over from PlayStation to Xbox to PC? It isn't cross-play. Yeah, that's why we haven't done it then. Leaf, another... Blimmin' it, Leaf, another 6 bits. Thank you, dude. Bless you. You don't have to do that, you know? It's not, right. Well, then that's why we won't play it then. If it's not cross-platform, we don't consider it. It's like they announced last night that Rainbow Six will finally be cross-platform, but only for Xbox and PlayStation, like, next spring. It's like, what's taking you so long? What the hell is this? That sounds like a dragon. Somerville. Out next year. Okay. Keep an eye on that. I know. Diva, I messaged Natasha and told her last night, and she was like, finally.
This holiday marks the 20th anniversary of Xbox and the 20th anniversary of Halo. To our
here you go.
Passionate
here's your fans. Halo news, all you Halo junkies.
We wouldn't be here without all of you.
Our goal has always been to bring players together. And for the first time, we're thrilled to offer our entire multiplayer experience to all players across Xbox and PC with no barriers.
There is a new Lego Star Wars out. Supposed to be this year. Or has it got postponed to next year?
Ever before
I'm trying to remember.
A Spartan hero. I'm excited to be here with Joseph Staten, the creative director of Halo Infinite. From helping craft the original Halo Combat Evolved to leading the fan favorite Halo 3 ODST, Joseph is a Halo visionary. It is so great to have him back with Halo.
Thank you, Bonnie.
Their stream's still a bit laggy, isn't it?
For us, and I hope many of you, Halo has always been about heroism and wonder, about fighting to keep humanity safe against impossible odds in a beautiful and mysterious sci-fi world.
In fact, it's getting worse.
This is just one part of the Zeta Halo ring. The
largest, I said it was going to be December.
Open environment we've ever built, and we can't wait for you to explore it.
Why so late in December, though? No one ever releases, like, the first 2 weeks of December, people release games and they stop. That worries me that they've gone for that date. because it means no one can fucking complain about it.
Of Halo is Spartan 117, the Master Chief.
Because all the gaming places stopped reviewing for 2 weeks.
You'll face his greatest challenge yet, but you're not alone in the fight.
Oh, the main batteries are shut down. We're stuck out here.
I got the Master Chief boat on Sea of Thieves, but that's about it. I'm not a fan of Halo. Star Wars Overlords comes out at Christmas. Fair dues then. I thought I read somewhere it was delayed, but maybe it's just delayed till Christmas.
I need you to understand. There's not much time.
If you knew how you were going to die. Yeah, how many times has this guy had his greatest challenge yet? Has he ever thought about retiring? Let someone else do it.
What happened? Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete.
And it didn't.
Still here.
Good.
Good.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The missions change. They always do.
Are you sure?
Of course, you can't have a Halo game without multiplayer. And on Xbox Series X, you'll be able to enjoy Infinite's multiplayer action at up to 120 frames per second. Finally, I'm very happy to announce that Halo Infinite's first free-to-play multiplayer season and Infinite's story-driven campaign will launch together this holiday.
A new day is upon us. A new generation built to fight. Together, we are unstoppable! Are you ready?
No scope. Don't know, any fans of Halo should be able to answer that. I wouldn't know. Budget Destiny.
Hello, let's team.
The guy that's done that double kill voice is the same that does the guy that does the world premiere. No idea.
The flag is ours. Please call at your earliest convenience.
Hank.
Now, show me what you can do.
Christmas time. It'll only take up 50% of your hard drive.
Evil has survived. A dark figure wanders in the east. He must be stopped. At all costs.
Jesus. 23rd of September. Stabby, stabby. Yeah, it's going to be in it, the new one. Yeah, but if they do that, Lou, you can guarantee it's going to be on Steam only or something.
This may be our darkest hour, but it will be your greatest moment.
There you go. Gray with on the money there. Diablo 2 Resurrected out on 23rd of September.
These things, where do they come from?
Focus Interactive.
From all of us. From what we do to him.
Can you stop it?
I don't know. But he's my brother. And I would die for him.
Oh! Is this another one of those Plague Tale games? I never played the first one, but apparently it was good. First one's on Game Pass. Yeah, Plague Tale Requiem next year. Okay, okay.
It rings every hour.
Far Cry 6.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice. Let me ask you a question. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan?
I'm still on the fence about this one, even after last night.
Around the fire?
Sure, I know just the song.
Time you learn about resolver, Danny. To take down Castillo, a guerrilla needs the right tool for the right job.
Keep talking.
It's a stealth operation. I got you covered. Taking out a high value target, I have just what you need.
Now that I found out that the DLCs are all based around the bosses from 3, 4, and 5.
Juan Cortez at your service.
Splat.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit. What? Wait a second. Who brought the rooster? Hey, whatever you
Jesus.
Need to get the job done, Danny.
Next time I see you,
hey, doggo.
Play with that crazy backpack here.
Where's that gun that fires the Macarena CDs? Oh shit, they got a car that takes off. And this is how
it goes. I like how you resolve that one.
So do I.
Okay, exclusive. Near your birthday. Nice. Oh, sure. How you doing? All right. Night Zen guy. Oh, this is that slime game. We saw this the other day. Is this Slime Rancher 2? Yeah. I actually played a bit of the first one. I didn't mind it. I'm not going to lie. It's still sitting on my Xbox. I've got to... Well, it was a very well-received game, so I'm not surprised they're doing that. A wiggly new adventure begins next year.
Phone punch.
Welcome back to Shreddageddon. Here's a new trick. Let's go.
Okay, so a snowboarding game. Bearing in mind that Ubisoft are bringing out their snowboarding game, like... Is that later this year? Yeah, man. Agreed. I mean, this looks all right. This looks good. Probably looks better than the Ubisoft one, to be fair. Again, just not really my kind of thing. Shredders.
Okay, this is good. This is really good. Holy fluttering whip.
Christmas. Okay. What the Atomic Heart? The hell is this? Music doesn't match the game. What game's that then? Yeah, that don't surprise me. They've been hinting at Fallen Order 2. Oh, I love that game. I never played any of the DLCs. I bought the season pass and I never played. Because it's such a long game, I just stopped playing it. Ooh. Code Sync. No, quite a few of their games. Nice. I got all the DLCs sitting on my Xbox 360. I don't know, bloody played it. Finished the main game, but never. Replaced next year. Okay. Oh, this will be Grounded.
In the first year of Grounded, millions of players kept busy with crafting, fighting, the pond, zip lining, flying things. Now, to celebrate, we present the Shroom and Doom update.
This is still in preview, though, isn't it?
They've been asking for, like sitting. No, seriously, a lot of people want to sit. For when you get sick of your human companions. And of course, mushrooms. But not those kinds.
Huh.
We also got something that literally no one was asking for.
Giant spiders.
Rude mother. She's so terrifying. You should probably turn on arachnophobia mode. Oh, Bob scares the shit out of us.
Yeah, I'm not interested in playing this. It didn't
go big.
It didn't intrigue me when I brought it out on preview last summer, but I know people who love it, but
oh, and it looks like we added achievements too. Nice.
June 30th. Oh my God. Hang on. That's 2 days. They said Christmas. Is this coming out in 2 days? Finally. Unless it's bloody peace. Hang on. I'm confused. What? Because my brain compute, because they did an update on this and they didn't mention it was coming out. Finally! Yes! Bloody take your time, why don't you? Finally! But I was confused. Does that mean in 2 days? Or does it mean they're doing an update in 2 days to tell us when it's coming out? finally we can play Among Us. Because they were saying it was going to be Christmas time, but then we've heard nothing for like 6 months. Yeah, Fall Guys, it's supposed to be July, isn't it? Fucking hell, VIP streams are going to be interesting. Unlike this game, which I just not my thing. Not my cup of tea. Sorry, people who like games like this. Yeah, I don't care about that.
You have shown an aptitude for applying lethal solutions to conflicted situations.
Oh, we wish to test this looks your good. We talked about this. Yeah, I know. This is the Ascent, which is made by the guys that did Ruiner, which I played a couple of weeks ago on the channel. It's a four-player co-op game. That's July, but we already knew that. That's coming to Game Pass. Yeah, Cyberpunk, but good. Exactly. It will be. It will be cross-platform, mate.
History is all around us. Those who made it have never been forgotten. Their daring choices echo across time, turning land into kingdoms and mortals into legends. If history was in your hands, what would you build?
Some form of battle simulator.
Would you fight? Where would you go? What will you be remembered?
Pew 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 pew. Yeah. Age of Empires 4. This looks garbage. Again, I probably wouldn't play that. I don't play those sort of games, but I know some people will be losing their shit over that.
We begin by hearing an old, wise-sounding voice. And we see a quiet, peaceful setting.
Oh, it's just a new fable.
The game seemed big and important. Now, something must break the serenity. Will this creature be in the game? No, say goodbye to it forever.
I couldn't get on with Wastelands 3. Not gonna lie. Reason,
people running.
Okay, this isn't.
These pointless slow motion shots make everything seem cool and should bolster pre-sale numbers. That wah sound can mean only one thing.
Godzilla, but small.
We must gaze over an epic shot of a world, and there should be lens flares. Now we see our hero. But only their silhouette, because the developers haven't finished the design. Or finished the story. Or finished any gameplay that's actually ready to show. In fact, the only thing they have finished is the title.
Oh, it's Outer Worlds. Then a sequel. I played that a couple of weeks ago. Again, wasn't taken by that. I know a lot of people that love Wasteland 3, so it's amazing. Just I played it twice, couldn't get into it. Not my thing. Sorry. Well, because to start with the mushrooms. Because it said, oh, we've got a thing with an epic thing with grass and mushrooms. I was like, oh, it's Fable then. It says that it's bloody Outer Worlds. Miles off. Miles off. Is this a flight simulator update? There is a new Fable coming out, though. So, yeah. Spyro, yeah. Yeah, this is a Spyro update. It's the new Wing Commander game. I know Dave, who does the talk show with me, has got that, and he says it's absolutely outstanding. Again, I'm not the sort of person that got the patience to play that, but everyone says it's really, really good that does play it. Top Gun? Thought it was. Top Gun expansion. Thought so. New Forza. Horizon 5 in Cuba, I'm guessing. I haven't finished playing the fourth one. Is it Ek in Japan? It's Cuba, man. It's all going to be South America, isn't it? They did North America, they did, was it Belgium? They did. Then Australia. Then, like, the UK. To me, I think this is going to be South America. Mind you, with sandstorms like that, that makes me think of Dubai. I'm actually confused on the locations. Forza Horizon 5. Out November. Shit. Okay. Damn.
Hello, I'm Mike Brown, creative director at Playground Games, and I can't wait to show you what we've been working on. Horizon is known for fun, freedom, and beauty. this year, the Horizon Festival arrives in beautiful, diverse Mexico.
Mexico!
This is the largest and most diverse completely open world ever in a Forza completely Horizon wrong. Game. And there is no better car to explore it than the stunning AMG Project One Forza Edition.
Mexico! Rendered
in unparalleled detail.
Maybe Mojo should play this. He'd like this. Vista,
thanks to the power of the Xbox Series consoles.
Yeah, did you say Mexico, did you?
I've invited along some of the team to help give you a taste of some of the amazing content that's waiting for you in Forza Horizon 5. Please welcome Bill, Maddie, Sierra, and Don from the Forza team.
Hey, Mike.
Hey, guys, what's up?
Hey, everyone.
Hey, what's up, Mike?
This ain't going to be staged, is it?
As well. He's one of the talented...
Oh, yeah, New Mexico. Yeah, because American Albuquerque. I'll get that.
Bienvenidos a Mexico.
Yeah, man, you were close.
I can't wait to show you what we've been working on.
We begin in the rainforest on an expedition. This is a new campaign mode in which you set out...
He's all right, man. He's good. He's good.
...across Mexico to explore new locations and discover...
He was a bit hot today, so he had a bit of a... Not that he likes water, but he had a bit of a swim to calm down, and he was all right.
There you are. How's the expedition going?
I'm racing a car through the Mexican jungle, Rami. Doesn't get much better than this. I can see some ruins up ahead.
Bienvenida, Alps,
man. He's good, thank you, Zubs. He's good.
This city is still a jewel of Mayan architecture.
That's a peek at our adventurous campaign. But Forza Horizon has always been a game that's best enjoyed with others. Let's go and see what some of our other players are up to. The Xbox Series consoles allow us to capture every last detail, right down to the individual needles on these Choya cactus. The scene
nice.
Looks real, but there are no tricks. This is in-game. Maddie is behind the wheel of the AMG Project One Forza Edition in Mexico's lush living desert.
Notice as they speed up the thing, the bloody screen goes to shit.
For a drive. Thanks to the next generation of our Horizon Live servers, everyone else we see here are real players. And it looks like Maddie...
Yeah, it's a tough time for dogs in this seat. Epic drift.
Let's leave Maddie for a moment and head out to the coast and meet Don. Don is already on the move, exploring this idyllic seaside town. This is a recreation of Mexico that is honest, authentic, and filled with love.
Who parked their car in the middle of the road?
Oh, hey, what's up?
This is a mural by Mexican artist Farid Rueda. Just one of the many beautiful, faithful pieces of Mexico you'll find all over Forza Horizon 5. While Don drives down to the beach, we'll jump over to the Gran Caldera volcano. Check out this geology detail, implemented with precision accuracy.
That looks like a real photo.
Photogrammetry data captured on location atop an active Mexican volcano. The entire world has been recreated at this level of detail.
Jesus.
And here's Sierra in her favorite off-road buggy. The volcano Sierra and friends are exploring is the highest point ever in a Horizon game. And thanks to the power of the Xbox Series consoles, from up here, we can see for miles in every direction. In the distance, we can just about make out Guanajuato. Let's take a closer look. Guanajuato is one of the most beautiful cities anywhere in the world. It's a colorful, undulating city full of vibrant architecture. It even has a sprawling network of tunnels. And these twisting, turning, overlapping streets mean that as well as looking good, it plays great too. As we see here, as Don is challenged in Horizon's open world battle royale, The Eliminator. While Don tries to win that race, the rest of our players are still out.
I like the Forza Horizon games, I have to say. I've never completed one.
To the canyon.
I've always started them and enjoy them. By the time I get halfway through them, they've brought out the next one.
And using our unique HDR camera rig, we captured 24-hour shoots of real Mexican skies at 12K resolution.
Jesus.
And thanks to the Xbox Series consoles, these photorealistic skies result in lifelike lighting that dynamically changes every frame, making you feel like you're really there. Here's Maddie again. She's joined by Abraham and some other members of the team. Our players are using Forza Link, the new AI assistant that intelligently tracks the status of you and the people you meet online and then helps you link up and play together.
We'll now go faster than my eyes can look at it.
And rejoin Biff and the rest of our players. Here we see our new volumetric lighting system, filling the scene with god rays as the sunlight dapples through the dense rainforest. A Horizon arcade minigame is about to start. Forza Link knows that Bill loves minigames, so it intelligently prompts Sierra to invite Bill. Bill accepts, and they're seamlessly linked together with their GPS route set. With that Horizon arcade minigame starting soon, all of our players are coming together. This minigame is called Pinata Pop.
Nice. Signaled
by the Horizon cargo plane dropping a payload of pinatas.
Ooh, over this way. Gotta catch up to you guys.
Our players now have to work together to find and pop as many.
Been out for 2 years, are you not finished? Because it's a friggin' huge game.
It's along the main road. Here I go.
All the Forza games are huge.
There's some between the houses.
Oh, there's a couple more over here.
Sweet.
While the team grab those last few pinatas,
can't believe what happened to the day.
Because I have one more thing to show you.
Bowling.
This is Event Lab, the incredible new tool set that allows you to create your own races, game modes, and gameplay experiences. You customize everything, right down to the fundamental rules of the game. Forza Horizon 5 is the largest, most fun, and most beautiful world we've ever built. And it will truly be an astounding showcase.
I'm betting a Fortnite game to make this annoying with the llamas.
Game Pass this November.
Well, aren't those llamas from Viva Piñata, which is a rare game? So I can get away with it around that. I don't know whether it's a Fortnite thing.
Xbox.
Here he is.
On a mission,
Mr. Xbox.
To bring the joined community of gaming to everyone on the planet. That's why you, the gamer, are at the center of everything we do. Today, we showed you 30 games. 27 of them will be available on Xbox Game Pass. Now, through the end of the year,
they didn't show Sable.
Back-to-back monthly releases landing day one on Game Pass, led by 5 new titles from Xbox Game Studios, as well as
I'll go back and pause that thing. I want to see what the dates were on that.
12 Minutes and The Ascent. And as we look ahead to next year, I'm inspired by the creativity of Bethesda and Xbox Game Studios. We showed you the highly anticipated RPG Starfield coming exclusively to Xbox. But we also have some of the industry's best
storytellers. Hello, Pop. How you doing?
Avowed, Fable, The Elder Scrolls Online, Fallout 76, The Outer Worlds 2, and Elder Scrolls 6. We unveiled the stunning multiplayer mode for the world's most beloved shooter in Halo Infinite, adding to the roster of iconic Xbox shooters alongside Wolfenstein, Gears of War, Perfect Dark, and Doom. We premiered the most epic open-world racing game, Forza Horizon 5, bringing you a vibrant and authentic depiction of Mexico in a game built from the ground up for next gen. While the team in Turn 10 is hard at work Forza Motorsport. Our growing family of
looking to see what Master Console is going to offer soon. There's some good stuff. Some good stuff.
We all love Xbox has been here for 20 years, and that's because of you. Our team strives to make Xbox a place where you'll find the greatest games, the most dedicated developers, and the most passionate community. Together, we all make Xbox the best place to play. Before I go, there's one more thing. Take a look at this brand new original game from the Arcane team at Bethesda, the studio that created Prey and Dishonored. Arcane created something new for them.
Here we go.
An open world immersive shooter that you can play alone or with your friends. And like Starfield,
Jam TV.
This game will be an Xbox exclusive.
Come on.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to take you apart again. Hey, Dev, anything interesting?
Two bits exist too. Handful, 25 centimeters. Dramatic.
Nah. See, the people, Arcane from Bethesda did the Dishonored games and Prey.
So, that was fun, right?
That's your cue, mate.
Oh, invisible person.
You know what this reminds me of? My time in the Himalayas.
No idea. They did say you could play it single player or with friends, so I think it's going to be both.
Hey, asshole.
FIFA 22. Yeah, the vampire edition.
How do we always get into this shit?
Ah, stop being so juddery, goddammit.
Massachusetts. Behind me, we are witnessing clear signs of cult activity as the locals engage.
Hey!
Oh, you twat. Bollocks. Bollocks indeed. It's always the English bloke that balls his up.
I really hope the video was worth it.
Everybody, fall back! People need to know what happened. Layla, what's this? Get me on the roof now.
Oh, Jacob, don't even mention it.
Evening, Matt. How you doing?
Now or never.
Boom.
Where's the other one?
Behind you.
Give me your tips.
Sweaty, yeah, I think like a lot of people. Oh, damn.
Taste this, cabrona.
Nice.
I've been watching you. Ow! Jacob, there's something. Thumb goes the rabbit's arms.
There's this new exclusive game that's coming out from Bethesda. Just for Xbox, but we don't know what it is yet. Some form of vampires and people with guns. Oh, and Forza 5. Coming out in October, set in Mexico.
Don't touch me. Look, a new one.
Yeah, because you can guarantee this ain't going to come out for a couple of years yet. That's why you're only getting a trailer.
I think there's vampire in this.
Really? What does it taste like? Be specific.
Like blood and death.
Fucking shoddy, jumpy fucking thing, man.
Let's keep moving.
Let's keep moving.
Sure thing, Ed Growlin' Bro.
October, I thought. October for Forza.
Would you
back end of October.
Not if I still have to pay my student loans.
Redfall, summer next year. Now, if it's anything like their other games, it should be decent. If there is wonder, now we're going to get a recap of everything. This is only an hour and a half long. It's supposed to be 2 hours. But they're all here now. They're showing them all.
Bring me that horizon.
Go on, Jack. Yeah, get an hour recap. Well, the Square Enix one starts 8:15, but I thought this would have finished at 8. Because they're not allowed to overlap, but they're going to finish. Oh, they did... sorry, I misunderstood your shirt. They did the Dishonored games and Prey. And I like all those games. Redfall, which we've just seen. Starfield. 27 games coming to Xbox. Psychonauts 2. Forza 5. Back for Blood. Age of Empires. Halo. Yeah, Party Animals, Flight Simulator, Sea of Thieves, Age of Empires, Redfall, Psychonauts 2, Stalker, Plague, Ground, Far Cry 6. Yada, 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 yada. I have mixed feelings about Prey. That's it, folks. There you go. Oh, here we go. Oh, go on. You can bugger off. Hang on. Stop giving me more adverts. Just add all that. Flipping thing. Here we go, folks. What the fuck PlayStation fanboys got? Absolutely fuck all. Especially because they're not refusing to do a press conference at the moment. So we'll see. Well, we've got 45 minutes. Well, we've got more than 45 minutes. So I'm just wondering, folks, the Square Enix thing is at 8:15.